just turn back the clock and forget my sins. I just wanna roll my sleeves up and start again.
Eddie, do you want to tell them what we're doing
today? Yeah, alright, so yeah. Welcome to our vlog. We're going to be, hey, say what's up to the vlog.
Hello, hello.
Alright, so, say what's up to the vlog. Say what's up to the vlog. Say what's up to the vlog.
How are you doing?
Coach Gage, say what's up to the vlog.
In LA.
But, what are we doing today, Eddie? Eddie Park.
We're going on a bus and we're going down to SoCal.
For?
So whoop some teams.
Because we're.
Because we want to see Bill.
So this vlog's gonna be it's gonna be over the course of our trip, and I hope you guys enjoy it.
What's that? Joey Canavero, everyone.
How are we, man?
You gotta get this on video.
Hug him harder.
But that's the introduction.
That's an introduction, and we'll see you next time.
Yeah, we'll see you later. Boys and girls, we're on the bus right now, and Ho Top is right there, my PO. And Dominic Alves.
Power hitter. I'm a power hitter.
Dom, what does PO stand for? What
is PO? Power hitter.
Power hitter. We're watching Mulan right now. In and out. Jeffrey, what'd you order?
I got a 4x0.
A 4x0? That's disgusting.
4 meat, no cheese.
That is disgusting. Ew. Anyways, Dominic Oliver, back again.
We're watching the original Creed right now.
We're actually watching Rocky.
Hold on.
Actually watching Rocky. We're back on the bus. And everyone's distracted. But Robert is not.
Hey, let me
just
got attacked by a dog.
You wanna, yeah, dog.
Tell him the story, man.
So I saw a dog, right? I waved at it because I'm a nice guy. But the dog didn't like me and started barking at me. So I ran to the bus.
Alright, we're at Roscoe's now. Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles.
Lemonades go hard, right?
And yeah, best place in LA. You can be the best. You can be the king, car hanging on your chest. You
can be a general. What's up, my brothers and sisters? I'm with my boy Tom and Ro right here. And my other boys.
Jeff.
Jeff, starting left field, right?
Trev,
starting shortstop.
Left
bench.
Girls, we're going to practice right now. Jeffrey, tell them what we had for dinner. Actually, you were there.
Dinner, we had,
just give them a review. Just give them a quick review.
Roscoe's, real quick. Now we're going for late night BP.
Get some good work in. Be ready for tomorrow. What do you say? What do you say?
Say 3-0.
3-0 right now. Where are we going? Olu? For what?
Little
batting practice? Little pregame? What's that, Don?
Oh, what's up, man?
Look
yes, sir. All right, man, you know what I'm about to do. Do my bands and watch everyone else hit. That's what I do today.
And then, what do we do?
My
we pick up balls.
Just like, watch everybody hit, because, you know, I don't do bands.
Dom, manager
team
of...
Team manager.
Manager of the West Catholic League. Best one in...
All first team right team manager.
Yes, sir. So, yeah, we'll get some good swings in. Dom and I, get ready to go.
Yes, sir. This one.
PO equals power hitter,
That's right. That's right. All right, we'll let you know later.
PO stands for hitter. And you'll be on the walls of the whole face.
the distance. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through.
Right here.
Thoughts on right here. First.
Thank you, Jonathan Zimrat's dad. Hotop. Thoughts on the sandwich?
It's dry. There's not enough mustard.
Better oh, than chill. Subway? Better than
no.
Subway?
No.
Not better than Subway. Anyways, we're gonna eat this up and go play a game later.
Best sandwiches I've ever had in my entire life.
Really?
Not a sponsor.
Boys and girls, we just beat North Gwynedd, what was it, 5-2?
5-2.
Yeah, yep.
Is this a video?
Yeah.
Hey, I just want to say, West Coast is the best coast and we proved it today.
Yeah, thoughts on the game. Energy was
thoughts
good.
On the game. We had solid energy. We were 1-0 before the game.
We won.
Oh.
Any other closing thoughts?
Hey, we got a big win today, but we ain't done yet. We still got two more games tomorrow.
3-0. We're actually going to dinner now.
We're going to dinner. We're probably going to the mall. Grabbing some food.
And then go to
great,
bed.
Great team win.
Big game, huh?
Rinse and repeat. Rinse and repeat. Yes,
all right.
Okay, so we're here at the mall, you know, after a big dub. And Thomas, you know, we didn't do anything. Me and Thomas on the bench, and all four of us that were here on the bench. But you know, we supported. We had the best energy
in the Nate. Tell them where we are.
At the Great Orb, this mall where we're gonna get your food.
Yeah.
Dom, how are we feeling?
What's up, guys? I'm feeling good. I'm just trying to eat some food with my POs and Sammy and Easton.
The Sammy and the POs. Come on, guys.
And the Easton.
That's how it works.
And
Easton's an honorary POs. You can be a girl. You can be the boy. You can be a child. Quick recap of the night. We went to pizza.
It was all right.
It was fine.
Yeah.
I'd say rate it like a 4.2 out of 10.
I'd give it a 5.
4.2. I like that. Jackie Robinson.
Yeah. Fair enough. And then we went to Dave and Buster's.
Dave and Buster's.
Had a good time. We kind of cheated.
Did we though? How did we cheat?
Clown ball.
What?
On the combo,
Are we scrolling?
Anyways.
Yeah. We never cheat. We're honest and integral dudes.
We didn't even break the record though, so it wasn't really cheating.
All right, so good night from here. Can you get some rest?
What class is this that you're doing this?
This is film.
Film?
Film class.
If Tom doesn't get an A on this,
we live, baby.
Yes, sir. All right, man. So we're about to go to whatever field. I don't know the name of it.
Great Park.
Great Park. You know why it's called Great Park? Because we're there. It was just called Park, but we're great, so we made it Great Park.
Right.
Right, Tom.
Right, Tom.
Yes, sir.
Last game, quick recap, we lost. We've got Orange Lutheran right now. And it's going to be a big game. Night game, so we'll see how it goes. Okay, so we just played Orange Lutheran. It wasn't a great game. We lost by about five or six. So all in all, just to quick recap the trip, we started out well, but kind of died out after that. All in all, it was an alright trip, but we'll have to be better in the future. Thank you for watching.